Hi, today's problem is, suppose a father of blood type B and mother of blood type O have a child of type O. What are the chances that their next child will be blood type O, or blood type B, type A, or type AB? And I think that this is a rather simple problem, and I believe that most of you would be able to solve this problem on your own, so I encourage you to stop video here, try to solve the problem, and then later you can run video again and you can compare your answer with my answer and explanation. So I would start with blood group of the father, and we know that father's blood type is B. So here is a sign for the male, and blood type B, phenotypic blood type B, can be made by whether B genotype or B O genotype. So both these two genotypes would make one phenotypic blood group B. And we also know that mother's blood phenotype is O, and this phenotype only can be made by one genotype, that is O. And as you know, blood group in ABO blood group system, A and B alleles are dominant or codominant to each other, and both of them are dominant to the O allele. So in order to make blood group O, we need two recessive alleles, that is O. And when we have, for example, BO, B would be dominant over the O, so would make blood group B. So now in order to solve our problem, we need to build a Punnett square, and on this side would be a male. So we know that his genotype only one possible, that is BO, because if we consider this genotype, father can donate only B allele, whether this one or this one, and mother only can donate O allele, and this would make only one possible genotype and only one possible blood group B. But we know that the child belongs to the blood group O, so only this genotype possible for the father. So here would be father's genotype BO, and on this side would be genotype of the mother OO. Now we build a Punnett square, and here we have BO here, B O here, and O here. And now we can answer our questions. And the first question is, what are the chances that the next child will be blood type O? And as you see, 50% of their progeny would belong to this blood group. So 2 out of 4, that is 1/2, or this is the same as 50%. So here would be the answer, that blood type O would make 50% of their progeny. And the next question, blood type B, and as you see here, 50% of their progeny would belong to this blood group B. So another 50% would belong to the blood group B. And blood type A, and as you see, there is no blood type A, so 0% here. And blood type AB, once again, 0%. So this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day. Thumbs up if you like this video. Please write comments in the comments box. See you in the next video. Goodbye.